No more New Mexico National Guardsmen in Afghanistan.
The final 60 soldiers are back home after a year-long deployment. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee was at today's welcome home ceremony.
There was so much joy, excitement, and love in the air at the ceremony, from mom and dads, husband and wives, to brothers and sisters. Now, many of these soldiers told me they were shocked to see how many people turned out to their welcome home.
These are the last men and women from New Mexico's National Guard to be stationed in Afghanistan.
Welcome home.
On Wednesday, 60 soldiers from Company C, 1171st Aviation Regiment, returned to the land of enchantment.
It's crazy. It's surreal. I can't believe it yet. This is weird.
For this soldier, this is the second time he's holding his baby girl.
Oh, like, beyond excitement.
We have waited so long.
Families who haven't seen their loved ones for months were overjoyed to welcome the troops back home, especially this little girl.
Daddy! James Mitchell!
When she did finally get to hug her daddy, she and her brother held on tight.
Doesn't get better than this right here.
While we were interviewing Major Mitchell, his wife came to his side. We couldn't help but give this family a moment. These troops were in Afghanistan doing medical evacuations, flying Blackhawks. They did more than 1,400 missions and transported about 1,800 people.
It was good. We survived and we hung in there, and they all did a very great job, an awesome job.
This soldier says now that she's home.
What did you miss most about New Mexico?
Green chili. And enchiladas.
During this mission, they lost one of their own. Sergeant Pernell Herrera died from a heart attack.
Our men and women were very saddened by that, we moved on as he would have wanted us to, and we accomplished the mission.
Mission complete, and now so are these families.
The company commander says more than half of his soldiers have been on at least one tour to the Middle East. This was his third tour.
And in recent years, the New Mexico National Guard has deployed to Kosovo, Iraq, Cuba, and Afghanistan. Right now, more than 400 soldiers are serving in Egypt.
The Supreme Court appears to be leaning toward passing a controversial immigration law in Arizona. It is one that allows police officers to check the immigration status of people they think are in the country illegally. Hundreds of people protested outside the court today. Arizona was sued by the Justice Department for overstepping its bounds. Now, the Obama administration fears the law would encourage racial profiling. If the law is upheld by the Supreme Court, it could have widespread effects across the country.